What's up? I'm Chad from the band Unspoken. Music is a universal language, you know, it's something that regardless of your religious belief or your ethnicity or where you grew up, music is a tool, it's something that speaks to the heart of every man. And I think by partnering with Soldiers for Faith, you know, we've got the opportunity as Unspoken to go out and use this universal language with the message of truth and the message of love with Jesus Christ, and kind of throwing seeds everywhere we go. The cool thing about Soldiers for Faith is they do these weekly Bible studies over the phone where, you know, 100 people will get on the phone in different locations and different spots, and they'll, take the seed that potentially, you know, we planted, and they water that and help it grow. And so it's kind of outreach and discipleship at the same time. 1 Peter says that use whatever gift you've been given to serve others. So, you know, the gifts that I have and the reach that I have is a great thing, but when we can combine them with any ministry, Soldiers for Faith, you know, whatever it may be, just as brothers, believers, people in our communities, to take the gifts that we have and merge them together. You know, it's like Ecclesiastes says, a three-strand rope is not easily broken. So as we get together and kind of intertwine our lives together, then the Lord can use that in a greater way than just us. We want to serve the body, we want to serve each other, because ultimately that's serving the Lord. Yeah, we just look forward to seeing what the Lord has for us.
Hold on, man. Hold on. We're looking forward to. And you know what? Matt Mayer, come on over here, Matt. Sorry, Chad, I interrupted. Man.
This is the Italian Matt Mayer. not music, but a lot of other wonderful things.
Yeah, not the singer. We're appreciative of what Unspoken's doing, and we're honored to partner with them any way we can with the sphere of influences that God has entrusted to us. So we're excited. Stay tuned. Look forward to what God is doing through all of us.
God bless y'all.